there's with straight line and the data points, we need to first select the data. Next, click insert, chart. Select the type of the chart is line. Next, make sure what you have on x-axis and the series. Next, we can customize their series. For one, game rank, we will do the point shape circle and the line dash type will be with dots. You can also adjust the other line and change the color and make any settings. If you would like to add the title, you would double click over here and type the title